as opening the show here.
Right, Stuart on the flight line. Are you ready, Stuart?
Hang on, I'll go sit down and try and see things.
Rob in charge of the flight line, Rob Shipton. And a Fieseler Storch. This is a big one, this one, 12 foot wingspan, it's a quarter scale.
You are lovely. You are lovely. Now it's for putting this in windbreaker, because that way the wind just...
I don't know. Have you seen this quarter scale, 12 foot span aircraft going by now though? What's up, Chris, out there? Morning, Chris.
Morning.
Got it from Poland. Yes, loud and proud. Thank you very much, son. My steward bought me a most marvellous card today, so I love him to bits. I gave him a big hug and a kiss. He deserves that. There goes that superb Lazer 300 V twin engine on that wonderful Fieseler Storch F1.
Flying out here, we've got a wonderful Fieseler Storch with a knife on it.
Marvellous.
Chris Harle with his Fieseler Storch. Well done, Chris.
And it's great, great. So, well done, him. Oh, yeah. 2010. Happy Father's Day, John. You're all right.
So it means that's going to make the weather even better tomorrow, too, believe it or not. We got rid of this rain, which is good. Here comes this magnificent Fieseler Storch. Richard Welsh is here, too. And another tiger bug, yellow and silver. You probably hear my Stuart talking to me from the flight line here, getting things organized. And a beautiful Fieseler Storch goes by. Look there with the big cross on it there, followed by
that approach there. Don't it look nice? Perfect sky for watching aeroplanes like this. When this sun burns off this cloud, you're going to be needing the barrier cream. On the camera already. Starting the day.
Marvellous family.
Yeah, program will sail for 2,000 each. Pretty nice aircraft.
Are you landing?
Alright,
Rig
Legal's on
landing. On landing finals then. Okay, doing a stall turn with a torch. So. He's going to, he's done it.
Yeah, he's done it by the fire, yeah. He's done it.
One of those.
All right, yeah, can you do that land this circuit for me? Please?
All solid cardboard made.
Open.
Different here, Lazer engine, of course, by the man who designed the Lazer engine way, way back. And with those, more people have run scale properties than anybody in the world.